Finally back on the camera to make some awesome videos for you guys. As you may have noticed, I haven't been very active for quite some time on this platform. I haven't posted many videos, and there is an amazing reason for it, and I'm really happy to be able to announce it today. But first of all, welcome to the channel. If you are new here, this channel is all about AR, VR creation. So if you're a developer, a creator, UX designer maybe, anyone who wants to get into the industry, feel free to subscribe. I will keep you updated with all the news and all the stuff that you need to know to get into the industry. And let's get started. Today is finally the day that I'm officially pre-launching my own education platform. As you may think, the platform is of course focusing all about AR, VR creation. But differently from this channel, I really want to give you the best advice, knowledge, tutorials, insider tips that is in my power. So it's not only gonna me, and it's not just gonna be a course platform. There will be so much more. There will be of course courses, but then also there will be insider interviews. You can ask questions to industry experts. There will be bi-weekly hangouts with me and other instructors. So an all-in-one platform for you if you want to get into or grow in the AR VR industry. And absolutely don't worry, I will still of course do the same kind of content on this channel. I will try to improve with every video. I will actually take the money that I get from the platform and really put it into creating even better videos. I want to have amazing guests, I want to make interviews, everything so that you will have the best possible experience on this channel. The second thing not to worry about is that there will be affordable pricing. So I want to be very upfront here. Most up-to-date platforms or institutions, whatever you want to call it, they charge really high prices for teaching you XR. I mean, there are like boot camps that charges you like tens of thousands of euros, or other courses that are like almost into the four-digit area, like more than 1,000 euros. Many courses up to 300, 400, 500 euros or dollars or whatever currency you want to pay to. So the main goal of the platform is not to make a ton of money. I really love learning, I love teaching, I love helping the community, and then I really just decided to combine it all and create my own platform, because I really don't like, I don't want to call any names, but other platforms that have like pretty bad content on especially AR VR. I mean, like, I've seen some courses that literally just took the AR foundation or any AR core SDK, and then they sold the courses, like the examples as a course, for example. So they teach you, you will create 5 apps in this course, and those 5 apps were literally just opening the scenes from the SDK examples. So really, like, stuff like this is kind of frustrating. And I've been teaching for 4, 5, 6 years now, so I really know how to do that kind of stuff. And yeah, I think I can really help you out with this platform. Of course, being able to pay bills, licenses, server costs, and some pizza here and there wouldn't be too bad. So yeah, the full pricing will be announced when the platform is being launched, so wait until 25th of November 2020, 5 p.m. CET. So what exactly will be launched 9 days from today? We will launch as a public beta, which means the following. First of all, prices are 30% down. You as a beta tester, you help us to create this amazing platform. And I said us, I'm not alone in this. I have some amazing help from some awesome people. So really, like, again, as I said in the earlier part of the video already, I want to get the best kind of experience possible for you. And you as beta tester, you are actually in charge of helping to make the best out of this platform. So your feedback is super important. You will have voting rights to what kind of courses I should do next, maybe like what kind of hardware I should use. Should I focus on Oculus Quest, for example, or AR Foundation, or the XRTK, or other devices? This is all much more in control for the beta testers. And which is also the reason why I want to drop the price for you guys, for you the first who help us to create this amazing platform. You will get a 30% off. Second, the beta will only have a maximum capacity of, okay, that would be hard, 100 people. So once it reaches 100, I will make a hard cut, and then there will be no one else until the beta is closed, which can take a few months from official launch day. So it's really like first come, first served. And yeah, I won't allow too many people in the very beginning. Of course, once it's established and all of that kind of stuff, it will be launched publicly to anyone who wants to get it. I'm super, super excited for launching the platform. We have been working on this for over a year now, kind of fixing all the things, and it's not just gonna be like hosted on Udemy or something like this. This is all in our hands and it's all custom made, and you will see it. Wait until 9 days and definitely check out the website already, because there you will be able to register on the newsletter and you will be the very first to be notified when the platform goes live. So again, let me tell it again. Feel free to subscribe down. Oh yeah, that's of course, feel free to subscribe to the video, but also definitely check out the website. It's linked in the description below. So there you can be the first notified when the beta launches. And if I may ask for one favor from you watching right now, exactly you, it would be amazing if you could help me share this message. I don't have a huge marketing budget. I actually don't have any marketing budget for the platform launch. I've spent a ton of money already into creating the whole ecosystem and the platform, all the backend stuff, the servers, blah, blah, blah. So your voice would help me to get the message out. So please just comment on the video, ask some questions, tell me you're excited, whatever you want to go, write something in the comment section below, leave a like, would help me a lot. And let's definitely connect on LinkedIn and pretty much just engage with the content, because this tells all the algorithms, the Instagram, LinkedIn, YouTube, basically it helps them to kind of see that there's something going on and they will just show to so many more people. So just a small like and a small comment would help me a ton already. And yeah, thank you for your support. You won't regret it. The platform is going to be awesome. There will be a full video on everything the platform is about, which will be go online on YouTube on the same day when I launch. So again, 25th of November, 2020, 5 p.m. Central European time. So any details you might not get right now, of course, there are like many questions open, will be answered in that video as well. But of course, feel free, if you are excited, then just contact me on LinkedIn and then we can have a chat. And I can already reserve your spot. I don't know how the demand will be, so it could be running out very fast, but it could also take some time. We will see. As always, thank you so much for listening, and I see you in the next one.